And take a look at this. We're back with a look at the brightest comet Earth has seen in years. This is the newly identified comet caught on camera by the Mojave CHP. NASA first spotted the comet in March, but recently it's been much brighter and easier for anyone to see in the early morning. According to space.com, you can see it best about an hour before sunrise if the skies are clear and if you're in a good position. But later this week, it may be more visible during the evening after sunset.